Hey guys, just thought I'd do another video here I've been meaning to do for a while, and it's about the homemade laundry soap from, it's Shellbird's recipe. Well, I don't know, but she had it on her website, and I'm ever so grateful to her for this, for posting it. This here still has to be re-blended a little bit, but I'll tell you what, the money I've been saving, I've only been able to use Tide. My husband's real picky, my kids break out in rashes, and it's costing a fortune, as many loads of laundry as I have to do a day, and my husband was complaining. I have an HE washer. I thought I was doing a good thing getting that, and I hate it, but it works, so whatever. But anyhow, he was complaining that the clothes weren't getting washed, and it wasn't true. I was washing them, but there was a smell to them. Come to find out, there's some special washing liquid you can get now for HEs, but anyhow, I don't care. This stuff here, you use Shellbird as the recipe. I have it favorited. If anyone needs to save money or has anyone in their family with sensitive skin issues, this stuff is the bomb. I'm telling you what, you only use I think it's a teaspoon. I just use a regular, like a small, your smaller spoon that you use in the kitchen, the teaspoon. And you don't, the less you use, the better, really. And I just use the old soap that I ground up. I mean, you can add essential oils, but I just left it go because they do have some fragrance to it. But I have to tell you, my picky husband, he hasn't complained once. The clothes smell good. They come out soft. I'm saving bundles of money. I just keep it in the Ziploc for now because I've been too lazy to convert it. But you could put it in to this, you know, like a mason jar, or you could put it in, you know, a container like this, a yogurt container with a lid, and just keep your scoop close by. And what a savings. It's worth it. If you make your own handmade soap and you don't do this already, check out her recipe. Check out her video. You have to. It's just the best. And I'm just so grateful for it. I can't even tell you the money it saved me. And like I said, no complaints here about funky odors or anything like that. It's just been wonderful. So anyway, hope everyone enjoys and check that out. It's just borax, washing soda. I used baking soda. I do have the washing soda too. I've used it with that too. And there's only three ingredients. Baking soda, your soap, and the washing soda. Super easy. I don't have a food processor, so I just use it in this hand food processor that I have. But it works great. So try it out. Talk to you soon. I'll be showing some soaps that I make here pretty soon once I get the motivation here. talk to you soon. Bye-bye.